feel it all slipping, unraveling once again. 14 years ago then, we fought for the day and lost again. I know it feels it'll last forever, but soon enough we both will be just fine. We stood there blinking, hollowed out, nearly blind. But listen close, the dark is rising, and in time this broken world will seem so far.
Thank you. Thank you. You just needed someone to soften the pain. Your life's been devoid of much sharing, and it scares me. But I brush it away with a wave of my hand, then find myself thinking about it. And I remember, yes, I can almost remember how it felt, narrow and breathless and looming, in battle but blooming. The stomping of hoofs, the clasp of a belt, crusted with tears, we were stranded, and I couldn't understand. The anger that coursed through our bones, the nights you spent crying alone, each house that called itself a home. Try to stay strong, but this blood and this body are useless. And the truth is, I've been turning away from this for far too long. I'm tired of making excuses, so just hold me. Cause I'm falling apart.